This is a big moment for West Virginia. As we told you earlier, Dana Holgorsen told us, we're going to face adversity in this game. When it was 35-10, there was none.